heard no.
Right, I guess the thing about art is it's about expression, especially with a lot of the young people in detention, they're ways of verbalising their emotions and what's going on for them isn't very good, and sometimes that can actually be quite a challenging thing for them to do, to sort of go, this bad stuff happened to me and this is how it makes me feel. Whereas I guess that expressing that through art and sort of going, you know, using angry colours, angry symbols, if that's sort of how they're feeling, that can be a way of them understanding their emotions more, but not being forced to sort of sit in a room and talk about it. And so I guess part of the other thing that art does is that it can be a connection to culture, because they do a lot of the dot paintings and they do a lot of sort of cultural art. And I guess that also there is that sort of connection to culture in that there's cultural stories that can go along with that, that the young people can sort of connect with and perhaps in some ways have connection back to their land that they're removed from. Personally, I'd also think if it's getting people thinking about prisoners and detainees as more than just offenders and the negative actions that they do that result them in custody, then that's probably a good thing as well. So I guess, yeah, it's not that you could say art, this is exactly how it works in terms of rehabilitation, but I think that there are different aspects that it can tie into to assist a young person in their view of themselves, but also in providing them with skills, and as I was saying at the beginning, you know, maybe also assisting them in expression of some, you know, emotional outlet. Ooh.